Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Spaghetti Junction. This is a moving beat puzzle that was inspired by the chain puzzle by Devin Montes from YouTube Make Anything. And here we have created a real spaghetti junction where four different channels go over and under each other. And what makes this puzzle more interesting to solve is the many ways that these flyovers can connect. So we have magnets to keep everything aligned. But when you start rolling the beats, you see that the beats start moving in all the channels at the same time, which makes this puzzle quite challenging to solve. So here we have a simpler combination, but let's change more. Well, everything moves at the same time for this combination. So, it takes a bit of effort to get the beats in all channels moving at the same time. But here you see it. So this makes Spaghetti Junction quite an interesting and challenging puzzle. I've been experimenting with the materials a bit. So I've also made one that is made of 3D printed wood, whereas this one uses gray PLA. And my question to you is, what material would you prefer for this puzzle, the gray PLA or the 3D printed birch? Thank you for watching.